He is waking. The magic grows lax. He feels us walk where no step goes.
Are you talking about Corypheus?
He calls, like an old god. He mimics their cry. He calls them to free him. The dark children and the light, any with taint in their blood.
If Corypheus isn't an old god, what is he? Human? Demon? Darkspawn?
More than darkspawn. More than human. He thinks. He talks. He pierces the veil.
Such a darkspawn. The wardens call them awakened. We have only seen them once.
He wants what was once his.
How could this Corypheus be sending people after me if he's asleep?
He can call, dream, but not know. When the seals are gone, he will wake. And he must die.
Hawke?
When the seals are gone, he will wake.
Why are you down here? How have you survived?
The calling. The music. It is our death.
They say that once the corruption gets that far, the Darkspawn can't sense you anymore. He's safe.
Yes. I lived. But I died. The corruption feeds me. So many years in darkness.
When you run off, where do you go?
I know the darkness before the seals. Here, the voice is too strong. I cannot stay.
Why is everybody whispering?
Next time you ask if I want to help with something, I'm going to say no. What was that? I thought I heard... Oh, never mind. I'm sure it was nothing.
When in doubt, run away and let me handle it.
Do you suppose this Tethras has something to do with Varric's family?
try to do someone a favor and you end up trapped in a gigantic magical prison. There's a lesson here.
I wonder if Tethys Garen's body is still down here.
Too much!